cannot die. Well, it's her butt now. Fun. I mean, it's her number.
Thank you. of someone that 150 days ago spent 8 months making this. A cow and a brand new Ford F-150. I have no idea what I was thinking. I failed. After hundreds of hours, even getting halfway done with the video editing, I was this close to being done, and I scrapped the whole entire video. It just doesn't feel like how Minecraft 2 should be. It just feels like a freaking shader pack with a couple mods and all that stuff, man. I'm just so frustrated. I spent all this time making these tools. Imagine all the textures, the models, just everything, bro. Even this.
This is not a major.
This is not my grip too. This is not my grip too. But this time, I'm doing it differently. I've got a whole blueprint to success. Actually, good ideas. A storyline. And now, I've got a dual 4090 PC. So if this isn't my most insane graphics yet, let's drive. I'm serious. I'm back for vengeance. First step on our blueprint is getting a new and improved version of Steam. It's been almost 15 years of Steam looking like this. So for Minecraft 2, it's only fair he gets a little realistic upgrade. Don't even bother looking it up on Google, because... bro. I actually already made rematch of Steam back when I first started this project, so I'm just going to show y'all. I mean, I'm happy with it. I think it looks a lot of good card. Yo, bro, I made a realistic Steam. Minecraft, you know, wait to hear anything good, you know, that's what I'm... it just was not good enough. This is the first time I've ever had to remaster my own remaster. What the frick, man? I think it's only fair if I roast my own work. Rose hair is one whisper away from blowing off. His eyebrows aren't even... better skin textures. More realistic eyes. Was like a couple extra days, and the new Steve was completed. I present to you Steve 2.0. I am so